I just learned about plants today. They absorb light of a certain range. Oxygen belts with a bright sun ray. It seems that life needs gas exchange. With guard cells open under the sunlight, there's an open space. That's where there's gas exchange. With guard cells open. With guard cells open. But you should know they respirate, and from glucose they make ATP. With production of carbon dioxide, it's released from olives underside. With guard cells open under the sunlight, there's an open space. That's where there's gas exchange. With guard cells open, now the plant has energy, so it can live, and so it can carry on. With guard cells open, with guard cells open, that's where there's gas exchange. Oh yeah. With guard cells open. Cells open. In photosynthesis and in respiration, some gas goes out and some gas comes in. Plants still need a way to keep the best stuff out. I think you know what I'm talking about. With guard cells open under the sunlight, there's an open space. That's where there's gas exchange. With guard cells open, now the plant has energy, so it can live, and so it can carry on. With guard cells open, with guard cells open, that's where there's gas exchange. Oh yeah. With guard cells open. Cells open.